I don't know, the Audi's been through a lot, but I don't know if it'll go through this. Looks like somebody's stuck already.